Aaron is sort of bottom of the barrel at Mattel. He's kind of an intern, a little bit more, and he's the one that first discovers the problem of the missing Barbie and Ken, and is forced to meet with Will Ferrell's character and discuss the issue, and ends up sort of being one of his henchmen in rounding up the missing dolls. Margot Robbie plays stereotypical Barbie, and she is wonderful. She is, I mean, it's obviously a tough job, I'm sure, especially as a being so attached to the story and to the script and to the production. It's a lot of work, but she handles it amazingly well and gracefully, and she's really wonderful as a person. I mean, I've probably said that three times already, but she's truly great, and she makes us all feel so welcome to, as does Greta, to really play with the material. And it's just the funnest job I've ever been on, and working with her is, like, again, as seems to be the trend, a dream come true. Will is, like, not that I've told him this, but he's definitely an idol of mine. And I think for all of us here, you know, I grew up on all of his films. It's a complete dream come true, again, to be working with him. I never thought that I would really get an opportunity to do that. So I just, for the first half of shooting, I was trying to suppress my excitement and act professional. And now I'm just letting it all hang out.